One to go. Next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now. Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. Car right, clear on the right. Car right, clear. You got a slow car on the left, go right. Car on your left, you're on the right. Three wide, clear, go right.
Thanks.
Go right.
17, you can come back up.
You're in fifth.
I'll let you know when we get to the big tractor.
That car is a lap down. Car right. Still there. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear on the right. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear.
You got a lot of damage, and I don't want to be nowhere near you.
Yeah, I don't think that 24 has a front wing.
He doesn't. And his rear wing is all crumpled up, too, so I don't want to be nowhere near him, and I'm already in the back. So that can tell you how I feel.
Yeah, I'm no expert on these cars, but you just... I think he might be close.
20 more left. Slow car ahead.
Thank you.
18 is testing left here.
Thanks, buddy.
Got about 5 laps of fuel. Go, go, go! The lead is fitting now. The lead is fitting now. To go this time by. You're in the top 10. You got a slow car on the right. right side. Keep to the left. Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Still there. Clear on the left. Car right. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Five to go. Clear on the right. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. That car is a lap down.
15, you had me a little nervous there for a bit.
right side. Clear on the right.
Cabby, please. Thank you, Myanmar.
Two left to go. Two to go.
Fairly smooth all the range, and of course I can blow the first corner at the last lap.
You got about 2 laps of fuel left. White flag this time. have about one lap of fuel left.
I did not have a good day at the track, but you know what? With no practice, no qualifying, to come home and actually bring the car home, I'll take it as a fucking win. Good job, though. Joe. Good job, Joe.
Thank you, Joe. 13th is way better. I thought I'd be right up my last.
I'm just impressed that I actually finished the dang race because, again, no practice, no qualifying, didn't even have a chance. Literally joined it, like, started up my iRacing, called the races up next, and just said, screw it, I'll go. I'll take a 17.
I saw last night, I ran about half hour of practice. I've never run this track.
You got a slow car on the right.
Like, wow,
go
fun.
Left.
So I did a race last night, did pretty well. Fired up this morning, 13.
Well, I'll see you around, alright?
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Nice run. Solid work.